from the threats and weaknesses, and this is something we always forget, that is the information based on which we try to develop. Aita Patama Devi Kyarathe, whichever nation we talk about in that entire world, there are certain weaknesses and threats available. But after we are pretty hardcore continuously, we get weaker. But if we want to build upon it, we have to take a much more positive role to this entire matter. Now, it has been observed by researchers over the years that there are certain key enablers which make it happen. And among them, one of the primary parameters of the behavior of people. Our behavior of people can change food they are in. Information, the talk of digitalization, all of those things become extremely important. Another thing, people can pull in there that we can drive it for excellence. Or even telling them to dream is something that we have to go out and do that. However, তখনই dreamer কথা বলতে পারি যখন তাদেরকে কিছু একটা বিশ্ব দেখাতে পারি. This is what we want to see in the country line. এই বিশ্বটাকে আমরা তৈরি করে দেখাতে তাহলে কিন্তু এই dreamটা আসতে difficult হবে. So our objective has to be in terms of that behavior of people can change করা. Through bringing in self-belief and giving them something to dream about, something to cherish for. So we have to go about doing that. And this cannot be done just for internal people. This is an effort which is done both internally and externally. Meaning, we have to do it with the community within our country and outside of our own borders. Dutoi kintu equally important for us to work on. So, it's quite obvious that a particular objective that we attain quotidianly, if we go on doing the same thing, we will not be able to fulfill that. So, you've got to do things differently and assess what was wrong and go forward. And this requires a transformation. And that transformation has to be done through knowledge within. And at the end of the day, the concept of nation branding comes into picture. And therefore, we thought that the nation branding approach probably on the image game, I've already said that it is a mind game. It is a mind game, Kevin. What is the difference between one brand and the other in terms of the capital content? Not much. But the difference lies in terms of people having faith in you. And in faith, our spectrum is built inside the human mind. And we have to ensure that people have that faith on us. But even if we do successfully make people understand what we are actually planning, is that enough? No, that is not sufficient either. Because it entails something else, which is meeting of that particular promise. So it is not just making a promise that we have to look into. You've got to meet that particular promise, and therefore, that is where the branding comes into picture. It is a promise which must be met. So, Amrakito already made a promise of eradicating certain things, corruption, building our economy, even going into digitalization and aspects of that sort. Now the task is how we make it happen. But make it happen not just in terms of materialistic way, but also, as I've said already, in a psychographics way, built into future digital transformation, and we have to achieve that. Now, brand is the center. A conceptual model, long term, আমি এইটার মধ্যে একটু ছিলেন উনি আবিষ্কার করেছিলেন বা উনি কথাবার্তা বলেছিলেন এখানে আর ক্লায়েন্ট এখানে আমাদের হচ্ছে অ্যাজ উই ওয়ান্ট টু সে পিপল উইদিন দি কান্ট্রি অ্যাজ ওয়েল অ্যাজ আউটসাইড অফ দি কান্ট্রি সো ব্র্যান্ড বাংলাদেশকে পোর্ট্রেট করার জন্য আমাদের দুটো পার্ট খেয়াল রাখতে হবে আপনি খেয়াল করে দেখেন উই আর টকিং অন দ্য লেফট সাইড মিডিয়া লিটারেচার ওয়ার্ড অফ মাউথ অ্যাডভার্টাইজিং সো অন সো ফোর্থ. Now this is where you are actually promising them certain things through advertisement, through literature, submitting literature, developing plans for the country. All of these things are part and parcel of what you intend to do. But that's really important, another part of it. You go to visualize that. So actual visualization of that is embedded in your process that you develop, in the service that you offer, in the product that you offer, in the behavioral pattern of people who are actually making things happen. So this is another dimension that we have to talk about. Khali promise, bhoolne na hai. The other part of how to go about doing that is an exercise that we need to do. What brand nation? Ask a pretty thing. Jekono Desh is itself also competing. Are in competition is a very important level. Top of branding and automatically, Kotata has it, put the path to home. Even our foreign investment, possibly tourism, possibly exporting, possibly Japanese and Japan. এবং এখানে আমি ছোট দেশ এবং বড় দেশ না আমাদের খেয়াল রাখতে হবে যে প্রত্যেকটা দেশে যখন আমি এন্টার করছি আমি আরেকটা দেশের অবশ্যই একটা শেয়ার আমি নিয়ে নিয়েছি এবং সেখানে যদি আমি আমার নিজেকে যদি সাকসেসফুলি উঠে না করতে পারি তাহলে শেষ পর্যন্ত ইউ উইল নট বি এবল টু গেট দ্যাট পার্টিকুলার পাই দ্যাট ইউ হ্যাভ ইন মাইন্ড আর আরেকটা আসপেক্ট যেটা হয়ে গেছে যে অনেক ক্ষেত্রে গ্রাউন্ড রিয়ালিটিজ অফ আ পার্টিকুলার কান্ট্রি ডাজ নট ডিসাইড What the perception that particular country has in the minds of the millions in other parts of the world. So, what we need to do is reduce the gap between perception and reality. So, Bangladesh's negative image of the that may not be the reality. And all of us here know that that is not the reality. However, the perception regarding Bangladesh is something totally different from what the reality is. And people come up, and that is the reason why all of us remember, even when the entire global economy was affected and Bangladesh was not affected, people were asking themselves, Bangladesh is corona good effect. Current also had a perception that was in their mind, and they did not have an answer to it. But if they had actually looked into the reality of Bangladesh, probably they would have been able to answer to that particular question quite easily. So that is the reason why we have to understand that reality and perception are not the same thing. And therefore, our perception like a positive point, there are quite a few things that we need to do. I'll give you certain examples. In terms of nation brand value related to GDP in the other way, United States stands at 143% more. Whereas, if you talk about South Korea, it is 30%. Now, are we suggesting by any means that South Korea has achieved less? The answer is again no. আমরা যখন নেশন ব্যালেন্সে বিভিন্ন ধরনের আমরা কি বলি রেটিং দেখি রেটিং দেখে বাংলাদেশের নামে এখানে রেশন নেই কারণ একটি কারণ হচ্ছে প্রবলেম নট ক্রস জিরো ইন টার্মস অফ পারসেপশন সো দেয়ারফোর উই হ্যাভ টু ওয়ার্ক অন দ্যাট পার্টিকুলার পার্ট নাও এই কোরিয়ান প্যারামিটার থেকে কোরিয়ান একটি শুনেছেন এখানে আমরা 30% উঠে গেছে অলরেডি এবং হোয়াট ইউ অলসো নো ইজ দ্যাট If you talk about Korea and the United States of America, a product made in Korea can be sold only for 66% of the price of the same quality of that of the United States of America. That is where the difference lies. So you've got to be very careful about how when you talk in terms of perception. So we are talking about our positive but relevant values. Gulake Poche Kora. Jebo Jibi Pole Kola. আমরা আগে আগে জিনিস বলেছি যে আমাদের ইউনিক প্যারামিটার গুলো আইডেন্টিফাই করা তার মানে হিস্টোরিক্যালি আমাদেরকে দেখতে হবে যে ইউনিক স্ট্রেংথস আমাদের কোথায় আছে সেই ইউনিক স্ট্রেংথস আমাদের আছে কারণ হচ্ছে যে করে দেয় এবং সেগুলো যদি আমরা আইডেন্টিফাই করতে পারি সেটা নিজের গোয়ে দেবে সো দ্যাট ইজ দ্য ম্যাজিক ওয়ান দ্যাট ইজ অ্যাকচুয়ালি রিলেটেড টু দি ইভেন ইউজ Now, I want to give you certain other things that I felt was very, very important for us to understand. Germany, Nazi Germany, private initiative DNA. আমি এই পার্টিকুলার স্লাইডটা দেখাচ্ছি এই কারণে আমাদের কোনোভাবেই বিশ্বাস করা উচিত না যে খালি গভর্নমেন্ট আমার কাজটা করবে